Let's see how you can add text to your videos with Flixier. All of the text tools available in Flixier can be found under the Text tab. In here, you'll find the option to add basic text or choose from a number of animated motion titles and lower thirds. If you click the Add Simple Text button, you'll notice the text box appears right here on the canvas. You can start typing right away to modify the contents and drag it around to reposition it. The Object Inspector menu on the right side of the screen allows you to change things like the font, the color, or the size and style of your text. Adding static text to your videos can be a great way to convey information visually and help your audience remember key information when making explainer videos or tutorials. Next up, motion titles. These are a great way to grab the viewer's attention and keep them engaged while simultaneously adding a professional touch to your videos. You can add animated titles to your intros or use them to differentiate between different topics in your video. You can also find animated lower thirds. Like their name suggests, these graphics usually go in the lower left corner of a video and are used to convey extra information about what's happening on screen. Similarly, the Motion tab offers a selection of customizable, professionally animated motion graphics that you can add to your video. You can use these to remind your viewers to like and subscribe or follow your Instagram or Twitter account. If you want to add a title or animated graphic to your video, you can drag it over to the canvas area. You can resize and reposition motion graphics easily with the mouse. The right side menu lets you customize everything about the graphics. You can edit the text, choose from different fonts, and even modify their colors in order to make sure that it suits your style. Lastly, you can make your text a little smoother by using transitions. You can add a transition to your text by dragging one over from the Transitions tab. Alternatively, you can go to the Text Properties tab, click on the Add Transition button, and select one from the drop-down list. To adjust the length of a text transition, you can drag on it in the timeline or type a value into the Text Properties tab for extra precision. If you want to explore the possibilities of the text tool even further, you can start using keyframes to animate your text and have it move around or zoom in and out dynamically. This topic is a bit too advanced for this video, but you can check out our other video on the topic by clicking on the card above.